Wow, this game is just beautiful, honestly. I love this game. Whoa, careful with that thing, bro.
We'll all be dead soon.
Don't worry, that's just my mount.
Oh my goodness.
He's tame. Anyway, welcome back, guys. Thank you guys so much for coming back and watching this next episode. Next part. We're going right into the next main mission. Seeker at the gate. Talk to Maria.
Some things are beyond us.
Let's go.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
I don't need no braves. Oh, that's exactly right.
All by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
Sake? Better than good, I hope.
I'm good with the bow. Village
so
defenses.
You're in charge of the defenses here.
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You would know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
Ooh.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Or Aloy.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
Mm-hmm.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight. And pray to the goddess.
And find out what's the corruption all about. Should I really go for the other? Nah.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
The strongest lie dead and wounded.
The corrupted zone discovered. Corrupted zone discovered. Clear. Corrupted zones. All right. Go this way.
It hurts now.
Slide so far, honestly. Like, what kind of friction is in this world? Look at that.
Those machines. Ooh. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke.
Oy.
Time to clear them out.
Permanently remove something on that. Alright. How should we do this? Is it gonna walk towards me? Oh, yeah. Come on, baby. Uh-oh. Oh, what about you? Yes. That shit's just weird. Spear is like the most OP weapon in this game. And plus, I have the stealth armor. It's so useful, to be honest. That's the armor that I love most. Because
this poison seems almost to be a way of metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it.
Did I really just lose my I just lost my steed. Stead? Run all the way there. A fox. Nah. Too many machines. Gotta go. Uh-oh. Not this time, little one. Oh, shoot. Should go around. I love their little heads. Who? What? Oh. You're probably here. Someone's watching. This stealth armor is way too good. Broadhead lens. I should really get going. I'm right in front of it. Ooh, I got the heart. Is that heart? Kill all the machines. A turkey! Ooh, give me that. That blue. Okay. Run. Enough time has been wasted. I have to go through them? Campfire discovered. Money.
Afraid to kill.
What the heck? What the heck?
Not gonna be a problem.
Time to rain down some paint.
Oh, he died. Oh my gosh. What is happening? What is going on? I don't get it. Who is shooting? A laser? Why did I even try to save him? Whatever. I didn't know that could happen, to be honest. I was, like, surprised. Honestly, I thought they were, like, one of the Nora. And I was like, oh, no. Metal vessel. That's it. I'm done. I'm out. I don't care. It's already been 10 minutes. Oh, shoot. Close to that. Okay. These people are just thirsty. What? I guess I should have taken one. Overrided one. That was dumb. Wow, I start all the way over here. Really? I should override a broadheads? Is that what they're called? Yeah, I should override one. And then ride it. Seven types of machine, overridden. Ooh, I like this one better.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that last one. Catching it. They come. Corrupted Watchers.
Anywhere to hide? Nowhere to hide. Oh. Good place. Is it? Let's save. You don't see me.
Deal with them quickly.
She's this thing. Grabbers.
Here we go again.
Oh! What the heck is that? Are you killing a Lanswarm? Oh, because it's mine. That's right. Not Lanswarm, but...
Yes!
No, 17 reach, really? Sweet. Oh shit.
This valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Oh, you going? 428, that's far. It's a machine core, small. What are you giving me? Watcher lens. Okay. I wonder if there's any boxes around here. It's just a campfire? Oh! Is that mine? It is! Come here. Oh wait, you're right. Okay. Way too slow. Quit moving! Oh my gosh, Fox. Okay. Come on, you can do it. Bandit camp. Go through the bandit camp, do I?
Can't be too prepared.
Save here. Come on. Oops. Snowstorm! Gather all the wood.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja Fort?
See what's going on. Oh! Yeah, people posted up. Another demon? Oh, hell no.
Maybe that medicinal
salve. Medicinal salve. Medicinal salve. Oh shit. Don't tell me there's two of them. Okay, that's what I said. Oh shoot! You looking at me, bro? Oh my gosh. Good place to hide. Yeah.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
And so am I. Come and get him when you're ready. Oh! Oh man. No, not the... Oh, run, run, run. Oh! Oh shoot! Yeah, little. Okay. Snowstorm's gone. Oh shoot! Huh, you can do that from a hill? Let's use some fire arrows. Wait. Here. Nice. That's pretty snowy right now.
Isn't the sun risking its ass down here?
Ba-ba-ba, metal burn. Talk to the
Girl,
commander.
Approach.
But I'm picking up this loot, bro. I am looting. That's it? Nothing else? I deserve better.
Girl! Come closer!
Come closer!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
Feisty.
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon!
You're wearing lipstick?
Where are you headed,
I mean,
girl?
I don't judge. But...
West! To Meridian!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
That's
okay.
Awfully specific.
Thanks.
Does he just stay there, on the balcony off to the left?
For taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
1800? Fought back the corruption. Skill points, 1. I'll do it later. Where's the campfire? Oh, right there. Obviously. New main quest, the City of the Sun. Well, guys, how about that? 24 minutes? I think we can end it right there. Yeah, I'll end it right there. Since it is, you know, I did finish, the main quest. Well, we'll find the captain first. See where he is.
Amazing.
Balcony to the left? There he is. I think that's him. Talk to him. Hopefully I don't have to walk the 1800.
Captain Balon, The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality.
It's a great quality.
I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Sundom?
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Favor.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Waleed!
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Why me?
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
What? Too many. I'm sorry.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Can I talk to Lunkhead? Guess not. Ooh, a merchant. But let me see. Quest, side, ancient arm. Oh, right. Shield Weaver outfit box. I really wish we could get this before, like, the whole game, but. Well. Bandit cap. Two teeth. Corrupted zones, all done. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching this, episode 3? Episode 2? I wonder if it'd be episode 2. Because the other one was like episode... okay. I'm just gonna... Never mind. Thank you guys so much for watching. The next main mission is going to be up really soon. Look forward to it. Give this video a like if you want. Subscribe for more stuff. There's definitely going to be more stuff. I promised the last videos, so... Alright! This is Dreamlit Play, and we are out. For now.
I heard him say they have
for now.